Overnight, some people in Alexandria's Old Town area were awakened overnight as police searched for a homicide suspect from another jurisdiction. We're told that person is in custody at this hour. Alexandria police posted on X just after midnight, warning people to remain in their homes, keep their doors locked. About 3 hours ago, we got confirmation that the suspect again is in custody. We're still working to find out where this homicide happened.